Plus, when you disagree, people cut you slack because they know that your heart is in the right place. Your intentions is right. You're trying to make the team better. Yeah. I say anyone who even smells like they're trying to elevate their own status above the team, it's not gonna work in our culture. I mean, I talk about New England Patriots or Seattle Seahawks, where they may not have the flashiest, you know, players, but their system and their commitment to teamwork, I guess you can say the Tampa Bay, right?
Yeah.
Overcomes. And sure, it's nice to have a great quarterback, but the great quarterback makes everyone on the field that much better at that singular goal of winning the game.